Andrew Jones and Michelle Gibbons have been battling for nearly 3 years to convert this Art Deco water tower into a family home. This restoration was hugely ambitious, but has now been beautifully transformed, rising majestically from the ground.
That is quite something. It's like literally someone's just taken a kind of restoration magic wand and sprinkled restoration dust.
I wish we had that wand.
Can we go inside and have a look then?
Absolutely.
Come on.
3 years ago, the inside of the tower was a dark, damp concrete tube. Now the ground floor has been transformed into a family kitchen, flooded with light.
Love the layout of the kitchen. You've integrated it so well. By just respecting the angle of the building, it's parallel with that face of the octagon. Yeah. Makes it feel that little bit Art Deco. Just add another layer of dialogue between the new stuff that you've put in.
Absolutely.
And the existing building.
Above the kitchen is a formal dining room, where the Art Deco style window frames set the tone for the interior. Rising up the tower, there are three more floors of bedrooms and bathrooms, where Michelle's daughter Mia has a floor to herself.
Master bedroom. Floor five.
But Andrew and Michelle's bedroom takes prime position just below the tank.
It's huge!
And having a shower with a view, it's just pretty awesome.
That is amazing. You have probably created the most incredible shower, bathroom, master bedroom ensuite that I've ever seen.
The top of the tower was one of the most intriguing spaces for a home conversion, a giant concrete drum of a water tank. Now, 8 4-metre-high windows help create the most incredible lounge.
That is absolutely brilliant. Absolutely brilliant.
Andrew and Michelle took the bold decision not to carve up the tower and tank into as many rooms as possible. The mezzanine floor is a great example of allowing a space to breathe.
What an epic build.